Thank you for waiting. We hope you're ready for some rock and roll, folks. I want to let everybody know now we have t-shirts for sale. We ran out last year, so we had more of these printed. Peace, love, and whistle gear. That's right. And then Sandy's wearing the new ones. Can you see them? Yeah, so Gail is going to be selling them right here to the side. It's the only place they're going to be sold. They're 20 bucks. They're going for a good cause. I got 50 of them this year, so grab one while you can because they're all going to go. We had 30 last year, and they went in about 20 minutes. So grab them now. It may be the last time.
That's what I mean, Charlie. Let's get those whistle gear shirts. Okay, Jim. Ladies and gentlemen, Jim Callow.
Usually I introduce the band, but they started. What the heck? Welcome to Waterfront 2016. A beautiful night. I'm glad the weathermen were wrong tonight. And I hope you're going to enjoy a repeat performance. Bye.
Thank you very much, everybody. Smith.
Six strings. tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. I've got hair, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost sugar salt.
Thank you all very much. I'd like to welcome everybody. Wow. It's not gonna rain. That's right.
Same old backbeat rhythm that really, really kicks thank you, everybody.
Joe Weisgerber, folks.
From the years past, this is our fourth year, third year in a row here, and I want to say hey to some of my schoolmates, hey Cheryl, and all of you that are out there, thank you for coming out, and I'll introduce this gentleman back here who was in Whistle Gear in the 80s with me, on the drums coming all the way from Minneapolis, St. Paul, Minnesota, Stephen Anthony. While I'm yakking here, I'm going to introduce this beautiful lady right here next to me, who's wearing the new Whistle Gear t-shirt for this year. Her name used to be Sandy Smith. It's now Sandy Gressel, unfortunately for all you gentlemen.
Fortunately for Scott.
Sandy.
Can I keep going?
Mr. and Mrs. Langlois, I didn't even see you. I love you too. We've got so many buddies out there and so many friends out there. We just want to pass the love. This is Buzzy Ouellette on the bass guitar.
Down to the guy in black.
You saved your favorite for last, right, Sandy?
Joe Weisgerber!
Mr. Sam Schneff, you just finished a 10-year project making the latest Beatle album available right here tonight. If you have $15 in your pocket, you can own some of the finest pieces of music available today, folks, right here. Sam Stefke. His album is finally here, folks.
Thank you.
you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Shelly. Shelly.
Shelly, wave so we can see where you are.
You want to grab those CDs?
There she is.
Thank you, folks.
How does your light shine?
thank you very much.
It's all our world. Thank you. Pina Colada at Trader Vic's.
Thank you, thank you. Mr. and Mrs. Sharon, I didn't see you out there, buddy. All right.
Let's go.
Oh, it's hot up here.
That's because you're up here, Sandy. Oh, must have the appropriate headgear.
To remind everybody, Gail has been kind enough to be selling t-shirts back here. If you want a t-shirt, come on right around the corner here and visit Gail. They're $20 and they're going for a good cause. So we have these Peace, Love, and Whistle gear, and then we have the one that Sandy's wearing. Two different kinds and all different sizes.
You're looking at all you people right here right now. It reminds me of, an impression of back in 1969. Can you folks remember what you were doing back in 1969? There was a music festival called Woodstock, and it was so crowded that one of the band members wanted to go home, and the only way he could go home was by helicopter. That man was Alvin Lee. Go home! just hug her now. Cause I'm gonna go see my baby. Cause I'm gonna go see my wife. Oh, baby, hold me, see my girl. Baby, be no 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 girl. That you heard me so. But I love my baby. Even if that's all. I love my baby. Even if that's all. Well, if she get all night long, gonna have some fun. Want more money, for show. You get ready, I don't care, darling, no. Grab on blue switches. You can do anything but they hog my blue switches. Let's rock and dub, down the fry. My baby, we bob all night, bye-bye. I got a little piece of meat that she's the thing. If all my fans are dark, won't be the thing. Well, come on, baby, hold on, she's gone. Coming over, baby, hold on, she's gone. Well, take it, hold on, she's gone. How. Won't she get right now? I'm get off your feet. Oh, baby, I got a craving, yeah. I say, baby, 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 baby. Well, oh, Sammy gonna play the keys for you, come Sammy! Gonna shake it down my lawn, gonna have some fun. Going home, see my baby. I'm going home, gonna keep my life. Oh, baby, look out, babe, I'm coming to get you. One more time, going home. I'm going home.
Ah!
Everybody here tonight. Beautiful weather we're having. So in the 90s, and then in the 2000s again, we had another version of Whistle Gear. and I'm going to bring them up now. That's right. And I'll introduce you to these guys, and we're going to do some rock and roll for another 45 minutes. And then all of these gentlemen and ladies are going to be back up again.